Tao, this is one of the things I haven't got a chance to open till now. I just cut the tape. $9.61 for a leather chair. I did just cut the tape on this, but when you see something like this, packed like this, pretty sure that this will be a good one, because it all looks like it's good. And again, the bubble wrap, like I've said in previous videos, can be reused, resaved, repurposed. So definitely save on that. But this looks like it's in good shape. Looks like it's all there. Got a slight little tear in the cloth in the bottom. The certs there look good. So far that's good. Cardboard. The armrests look good. Turn that around. Must sit on the couch. Armrest looks good. It all looks good. More packing material. If we save, and back of the chair looks good. Shirts are good. Shirts are good, so yeah, looks like it's a score for sure so far. And only thing left here, we have some Amazon Basics, picture of the chair. Looks like there's a cap. Wherever it just went. It always seems to do that. It just drop under your feet where you can't see it. So, plastic cap. And it'll go right there. So, cool. Excellent day. Good deal. I like it. So that's a win. Super score, super cheap. Don't overpay. That's the main deal of the game. Get it cheap. If you're going to keep it, great. If you're going to resell it, that's a good reseller. If I decide to do that. So anyhow, till next time. Rock on. Yeah.